many frogs do you see? Emily uses counters to count the frogs. How many frogs are there? There are three. How many frogs would there be with one more frog? Is there a shortcut you can use to find out? There is a shortcut. You already counted three frogs. The three repeats. The three frogs are the same as in the beginning, so you don't need to count 1, 2, 3 again. You can repeat the three and count one more. So, how many frogs is one more than three frogs? Four frogs.
Good job!